I am Christelle from Diabetes Strong, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to get the Siri Dexcom G6 CGM shortcut directly on your phone. Because when you do, you can do this. Hey Siri, what's my glucose?
Okay, viewing. You're 130 and steady.
I think that's a super cool functionality. It's kind of fun, but it's also really practical. So there's a few situations where I use it a lot, such as when I'm driving and I don't want to look at my phone. I don't want to pick up my phone. So I just ask Siri, what is my glucose? And I get the readings read back to me. Also other situations where you don't necessarily want to get to your phone, such as, you know, if you have wet hands, if you're in the shower, if you're doing the dishes or whatever, you can just ask Siri for your glucose. Hey Siri. What's my glucose?
You're 176 and steady.
Ooh, a little high. Better do something about that. You can install the Siri shortcut if your Dexcom G6 app is version 1.4 or later, and your phone is running on iOS 12 and up. So before you get started, you want to make sure of two things. You want to make sure that your phone is on the internet, and you want to make sure that you have enabled Siri. So once you do those two things, you can start setting up the shortcut. Let me show you how to do that.
Open your phone and find the shortcut app. Press the little plus sign here up in the corner to add a shortcut, add action, and then type in Dexcom. So I'm gonna choose the app, the Dexcom app. Here we go, click on that. Then I'm gonna click on Get Glucose. Okay, and then click Next. Right-hand corner here, and then you type in what you want the command to be. So I want to be, what's my glucose? So that's what I'll be asking Siri. Click done, and just check that it works. You do that by clicking on the shortcut. See, the check mark came up, and now it's reading my glucose. So let's actually try and use the shortcut. Hey Siri, what's my glucose?
Okay, viewing. You're 126 and slowly rising.
And that was, as promised, a really easy way to set up the Siri shortcuts for your Dexcom G6 CGM. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching.